Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Elden Ring. So, I happened to find this, and we're just gonna head into it. So we lied down, and looks what I can tell from the other skeletons, it's a grave. Oh shit. I'm still moving. Get my feathers. Oh shit, it's rebuilding. Oh, we're going back in time, aren't we? Yeah. Alright, here we are. Genji's just staring at me. Oh, there's ash and like ember. Oh shit, look at this big ass place. This is a boss arena. Yup. Oh my god, look at that fucking thing. What is that? Hands. Dragon. Okay. Oh, Hydra looking ass. Oh my god. Oh my god. That thing is humongous. Oh my god. Oh shit. Alright, here we go. Oh, it's been a minute since I've been on Elden Ring. I haven't played all week. Take that. Spawn in mimic. Buff mimic. Buff mimic again. Alright, let's go mimic! Let's get his ass! Oh my god! Throw shit at you, bitch. Eat it. I don't know which way to go. We just gotta hit him. That was ice. Ow! Fuck's sake. Oh, he does a lot of damage. I can't heal in time, damn it! Oh shit. Dodging good at all. My dodging was absolute shit just now. This son of a fucking bitch. I'm not gonna let his signs fucking scare me. I already went the wrong fucking way. Come on. Yoink. Go, 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 go. go.
You can't touch me.
Oh shit. Alright. I'm going back to the little place I found. Basically, you hop across these little rocks right here. And look at that, we're back. Now we just gotta wait for this little cutscene, and I can skip it. Skip. Okay, let's try this again now. I'm really running out of these. I gotta save the last three for the last boss. Let's try it. Oh, that didn't help at all. It makes my skin steel. I wanted to try it. What the fuck? I don't think I used it on the right boss. That was lightning. I wasn't thinking. Damn. I just pissed myself off, but that was funny because I realized what the hell I did after I did it. Fuck me. I think I'm gonna change the, my psychic mix too. I'm gonna change that one to this one. Get rid of that shit too. Oh my god. I went the wrong way again. Man, this is just gonna be a long time because I'm stupid. Once again. I'm just being stupid. I wanted to hit him because why not? I'm about to just say fuck the rune arc, honestly. Because I bought basically all the ones you can buy. So, I don't want to run out for this boss battle. That's the last one I can use. Which means I have to beat this piece of shit. Exactly what that means. Alright, skip. Let's go! Running. I'm dead. I just get hit by everything, dude. I'm gonna take this. Fuck off. Ow, how the fuck did you even hit me? Oh! Oh, I know he's about to be stunned again already. There he goes. Okay. How does this feel, bitch? Oh no. Doing them bullshit again. Buff us again. What? No, I got it, I got it. No! It wasn't even in a fucking attack. Wasn't even a fucking attack. This fucking game is a hurry up and load. I'm not gonna let this fucker beat me. Here we go. So when he starts doing everything, it's impossible to keep up. I didn't want to do that again, but it's okay. Whatever. Did I even do the right one? Whatever, we're getting hella blessed today, son. Let's go. I'm pissed off at you, bitch. those are. I definitely rolled out the way. I wonder if lightning would affect him at all. Whew. He's rotting. Whoa, buddy. Oh my god! I'm running away. What the fuck? Oh my gosh, I dodged it and I still got hit. Ow. Yep, he's going for flames. My mimics have died, no. Really? This fucking game pisses me off, dude. Kill him! Yes! What the hell did my mimic just do back there? What did you do? Answer me! What did you do? Dude, he popped. I watched him. He went like this. I think he threw a Rancor pot. And then our bleed and magic damage together just pummeled him. I'll make it up to you, Mimic. Buy a bigger health pool. Should I do that? Yes. Bigger health pool. No. Wow. I didn't think I'd finish this part that quick. I'm not gonna lie. I started this video knowing it was gonna take me a couple attempts, but I didn't think I would actually finish it that quick.